The Pattullo Bridge may not be a favorite of many drivers, but they're probably glad to see it open today. The bridge has reopened this morning after a weekend closure that started Friday night. It was the first of three summer closures needed for repair work on the Pattullo. The work is focused on repaving the deck of the span. Last month, local mayors stated their preference for a brand new four-lane tolled bridge. The current Pattullo is 77 years old.